Say
it,
Simone.
Oh my God, you kicked
ass. Yeah.
You really kicked ass.
He knows it.
He knows it.
Thank you.
people! Yeah! Hey, let's give it up for all the bands that play tonight, yeah? Come on!
Yeah!
Wow. Let's do it. Almost 2 fucking years since we've been able to do a goddamn show. Yeah. Woo, feels fucking great. Feels like popping that cherry again, baby.
Woo!
Crucible! All
right, man. Speaking of popping cherries, I think it's time to add the wound.
Yes, yes. Oh! Ride it!
Ride that wound.
It's in all my fucking cues, man.
Golgotha, rise up from your
tomb.
Michael, Mike, and Bill. Michael, Mike, and Bill.
I always had faith that New Jersey is going to show up strong to defeat the true heavy metal. Faith?
Yeah!
Well, look at all you guys here tonight. We got a packed house, the greatest one yet. And it's been Thanksgiving. What the hell? You never knew. I was gonna say New Jersey's gonna show up where everybody's got something to do, and Diggers are here to defend. Thank you so much.
We're here. Yeah. 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 Gabo, gabo,
next year.
All right, let us go! really
behind the curtain is like 25 degrees, and it's like 125 here.
Why are you worried about
my hair? Yeah, but we like to keep our metal hot and sweaty.
Been a while.
We know how you do this.
We're eating wiener?
Well, we're going to introduce you to our new bass player, but this man came down from Los Angeles, California. Show, and 3 seconds later he was like, I'm in, doesn't matter.
And I'm like, who the fuck is this guy?
It's nice when we're not embarrassed. No one showed up.
You guys are fucking quiet. Can I hear you?
Yeah!
I think you guys fucking hear you!
Thank you.
This is a happy Thanksgiving.
Fuck fucking Lowe! Fucking Lowe!
Fuck that guy!
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's time for some Jawbreaker.
Yes! Oh.
There's a certain record that's a little underrated in my opinion, only because I'm a child of the 80s.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Let me get it!
Yeah! 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 Yeah!
all fucked up.
Alright, let's go.
Come on, you guys are fucking quiet. What's up? Alright,
check it.
Metal Mike in the deep ass house.
Yeah!
American metalhead!
Yeah.
Esto es Metal Mike en vivo para todo el mundo.
Fuck yeah! Keep rocking that shit.
So the way we put these events for you guys is I call these guys and I said I got a set list and we're just going straight into it. And we'll rehearse one time, guys play in, man. So there's a lot of work that goes into it. So it really means a lot to us that you guys come out and support, because it makes it all worthwhile. Nonetheless, I'll definitely introduce really incredible musicians, good friends of mine. The reason we do this is a big passion, project of love, really. So behind the drums, we got a Clifton native.
Oh!
Well, on the vocals, we got Mr. Mark Lopes. Mark's got his own band called Let Us Pray that released a record recently. You guys should definitely check this out. It's aggressive, it's dark. Mark has some merch for sale from his band at the merch stand, so please support if you can. And last but not least, funny story about this guy. When I was a kid, watching MTV, there was a video coming up at a certain band from Los Angeles called Lizzie Borden. And the song was Me Against the World. And I saw this really great looking blonde bass player, which was this guy. So funny how life turns, and you know it.
But the best is I didn't know that he was in Lizzie Borden until last night, and I totally fanboyed on him, because growing up, Lizzie Borden was one of my favorite bands, so I started singing all the visual lies to him. He's like, what the fuck? So, give it up for Mike Tapers. Come on!
After the show, I'm gonna give the merch to you. If you can, if you haven't, please support. Sometimes it's a difference between us not making any money and making some gas money. So rock and roll, man. Fuck yeah.
And I want a fucking pizza, man.
Come on, pizza.
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 The only you can get around here is Sylvia.
I think you know this one.
Oh,
Hey!
One more song! One more song!
Hey, thanks for coming out tonight. We got one more for you! And, if you don't fucking know this, then you probably shouldn't even be at a metal show. So. I want to hear everybody singing along. You got one more in ya?
Again!